Take it down. And he's off. Like there was nothing to it. I can't right now. I got stuff in my pockets and everything. What do you need? You mind getting wet? I'm sending one in. I got a rescue swimmer on the line. Stand by.
Catastrophe or what?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. He volunteered to go in and get wet because somebody's got to hold a boat while they take care of that. And I got my keys and my stuff in my pocket, so I was opposed to just wandering in there.
Yeah. Who's this guy here with Fisher Price?
New guy. Name's Brian Tausch. Brian. Yeah, he's from...
He was out flipping yesterday.
Yeah. Yeah, he probably shouldn't be swimming. He probably won't be sailing very long. All the way. Flip it 180. There you go. We're looking probably about 18 right now. You can see the washing machine coming in over here on the left. That's some good 20. Maybe 22. Right over here where the white caps are. Well, you can see where the white caps are far apart and where the white caps are close together. The close together is really the washing machine. When that comes in, when that lays down, though, we're down to a good 15, 16.
Hold on, what's that for you?
No, I mean, it happens in cycles here.
Oh, it does.
We're cycling between blowing 15, 16 and blowing more.
Four-foot rollers in that too.
So yeah, we ain't got anything like that going on here. Tail exchange, it looks a little long for today. You're sailing! Then you and I'll get out here with a short rig and look like we own it.
I don't have a short rig.
No, you don't?
Well, I'll be in the green guarantee. I would like my first day back out here a little less than 20 though.
That would be nice. That's why you gotta get her Saturday.
Yeah.
Good ride, Keith. Have a good ride. See you in a little bit. nice when it's blowing 20 and your rollers are this small.
Yeah. We don't get that on Bass. It doesn't happen.
Well, Jeff, I think the class owes you a beer.
At least those two guys.
Good job.